Hi everyone and welcome to what's my unboxing video of Warhammer 40,000 Dawn of War 2 Retribution Collector's Edition. It's already an old game, but since I bought this little later, let's do the unboxing now. Let's take the plastic cover so we see the covers a little better. There we go. Still, it's really hard to see anything, any details. But yeah, there's the front cover. Really nice that these details. It's again a book. But what we have inside this one? Here's the game. Let's see inside that a little later. Let's check rest of the contents first. What we have here? Huge poster. And only one side. Why? But okay, this way. So huge that I would need to move the camera a little to show it all. But yeah. Nice, but why it's only one side? But yeah, huge poster. What else we have here? What are these? I guess they are just little art cards. Let's open and see them. Really nice. Really nice art cards. And I guess that's all if you don't find anything under this one. No, it's just back cover already. So let's check inside the game box too. came this kind of manual? Is there any code here that I don't want to show you? Yes, there is. There's one. And behind the manual is the Game Registers code. Really basic manual, just walls of text, nothing special. But I guess that's all, so let's quick take a look of all the content in one picture. Thanks for watching and bye.